So basically, I'm a designer, a blogger. If I'm not hungover, I go to Zumba yoga in the morning, then maybe take a nap, then do some more work and socialize a little in the evening. That's it. My personal style is basically being elegant and, you know, comfortable in whatever I wear. For me, style is being comfortable and elegant in whatever I wear. A-line dresses, skater dresses, basically, they are the best thing that has been invented because, you know, they're so simple. You just have to wear them. And I think I own a zillion of them, maybe like a 30 of them. Yeah, when I was in school and college, I used to have this, you know, thing to add up something unique to my outfit every single day. Even on my uniform, I used to have these tiny little badges and stuff like that. So one of my friend came up to me and said like, hey, maybe you should like, you know, write about it. Where do you get all these things? That's when I thought, yeah, I should blog about it. So first thing first, I have a sunscreen, wet wipes, a comb, a lipstick, then I also have an umbrella for the sunny days and the rainy days. See, self-confidence is the most important thing a person should, you know, imbibe in themselves, no matter what, whoever pulls you down. That would be my PJs forever and ever and ever. If you want to start something, pursue something, or somebody is telling you, what are you doing? Don't ever listen to them. You can achieve perfection on the way, not at the beginning. I'm a very Indian person. Even now you can see I'm wearing a block printed short dress. So I would definitely wear a kurta dress to the cons to always show my patriotism again. Tanveer Singh, I love his enthusiasm. Kalamkari, yes. Zappa, free travel, yes, I chose it over shopping. Comfort.